When starting SBench 6, the Start Manager dialog appears to enable you to select the Spectrum hardware that you want to work with, such as our digitizer or AWG cards. If you don't have Spectrum hardware yet, this video shows you later how to select a simulated demo card, which you will need to explore all the functions of SBench 6. If Spectrum hardware is connected, all these cards are shown in the available hardware overview area. SBench 6 can work with a single device or a group of devices. Select the hardware you want to work with by clicking on a card or group checkbox. There is a free basic version of SBench 6 and the professional version with many more functions like FFT or FIFO streaming. If you haven't bought an SBench 6 professional license yet, you have 30 demo starts to check out the professional version. Choose Professional and click on the Start SBench 6 button to start the program. If you don't have any Spectrum hardware yet, you should use SBench 6 with a simulated demo card to explore all functions. First, the No Card Found message appears in the Start dialog to indicate that no real hardware was found. Click the Start Spectrum Control Center button to start the Control Center. The Control Center is usually installed together with SBench 6, but you can also install it separately. You can find the latest version in the download area of our website. Now click on the Add Demo Device button in the Control Center. You could choose all different Spectrum cards as a virtual demo card, but for these videos, let's stay with the card which was selected by default. Click the Add Card button. Close the Control Center by clicking Quit. The virtual demo card is now displayed in the Available Hardware area of SBench 6. Click on the Start SBench 6 button to start the program.